somewhere, taking this kinda religious-y place for the pig.
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Cult got him, but I think it's...
I'm worried.
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Cult got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind.
You know, in a pinch, dog meat's not half bad.
Good to see you, friend. Thanks.
Well, hello there, sir.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
They come near me, they're as good as dead.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Thank you.
goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it. I ain't finished talking with you. Never thought this gun would get to see so much. We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. You gotta know how to hunt your own food.
Thank you. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber... Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are...
Down there! in, Jess. That Nisimon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Preppers, just like squirrels, think stockpiling will save us? Idiots.
Time to go hunting.